Hello everyone, I am Ghulam Abbas. I hope you guys are fine and doing great. So, I don't know you guys, but I am using the touch keyboard very a lot, even though my PC do not have the touch screen. Because when I am writing in my blog, I am using the voice and it is very convenient for me using the keyboard itself. So the thing is that by default, it is not available here. You have to right click in the taskbar and choose taskbar settings. And from there, you have to go ahead and choose taskbar. And under that one, you have to simply click touch keyboard. And now you can see that the touch keyboard is now available. So you can see that inside the current version, which is the built 22,100 here, is 22,100. You can see that they have brought some changes here, especially to the icon and the taskbar. You can see that it is smaller. Now when you click in it, you will see the newest build of the keyboard, touch keyboard in Windows 11. So if you want to bring, basically you want the theme or to resize it, just click on the settings and then choose theme and resize. From here, you will see basically be inside the Windows personalization section, where from there you can basically, let me, I have to hide it. This way we'll basically see it very clearly. Okay, here you can see that we are in the personalization section and here is the touch keyboard. You can just click on it and from there you will see that the different design and layouts for the keyboard touch. So let me choose the light version. You will see that this is the light version. How about the poppy red or the lilac river or the indigo breeze? So you can choose any of them. And in the end, there is a custom theme. You can just simply go ahead and edit this. So here's the text color. You can change the color, or you can also suggest the text color using from the white to any other color. How about this one? Okay, let me have to make it the traditional small version so we can see what is going on with the keyboard. Okay, you can also change the keys from here, put another keyboard layout or the window, just put, so you can see that it's looking like this at the moment. Okay, just simply click save. Here is the keyboard. You can do experiment with it the way you like it. So I'm interested with the default section, and when I'm typing, I'm simply clicking on the mic and I'm talking and it is writing that in my blog. So have a nice day and goodbye.